My name is Joel Spurlock, and I'm a Vice President of Data Science at CrowdStrike. We're a global cybersecurity company, and our mission is to stop breaches. The CrowdStrike Falcon platform was purpose-built on AI and ML. This plays a central role across our security offerings to counter the speed, volume, and sophistication of modern cyber threats. Today, 80% of the most valuable security data we collect comes from the endpoints, but we're restricted in our ability to use the most sophisticated AI technologies on the client due to performance and only execute them in the cloud. Sending all that data to the cloud comes with major privacy, latency, and cost issues. We've been collaborating with Intel to push the boundaries of what we can analyze on the endpoint with deep learning. CrowdStrike's collaboration with Intel shows we can leverage the power of the NPU in Intel Core Ultra PCs to accelerate detection and investigation and address CPU, memory, and network challenges. On testing a model that would normally be run in the cloud, we found that the system CPU capacity drops to less than 1% in CPU and NPU mode compared to about 20% in CPU-only mode. This opens up the possibility for more advanced AI security applications, like deep learning, because the CPU is not impacted while critical decisions are being offloaded to the NPU. For example, instead of relaying data to the cloud after malicious activity has been determined, the AI technology can dynamically uncover the adversaries on the endpoint before they achieve their objective. This shortens the time to detect and investigate, and it enables local remediations, which means our customers get enhanced security outcomes without compromising their user experience or productivity. CrowdStrike's collaboration with Intel is a valuable part of our mission to elevate cybersecurity effectiveness, secure the future, and stop breaches everywhere through the power of AI.